Hi guys, I don't know if you can hear me on here. But basically, I'm going to be doing Jazz's tag for the 31st of January, and I'm doing it by webcam here, so it's a little bit different. Number one, have you ever done a family tree? If so, how far back have you gone? I did do a tree. Only for a little ways back, and it was sort of attached to this kind of website, and they wanted a huge sort of fee to do it, to continue, so I dropped it. Number two, was there anything you didn't like about being a kid? That didn't really enjoy being told what to do, like most kids probably. And I didn't enjoy school very much. I was always getting told off for chatting in class, or basically just being cheeky because, you know, I wouldn't just do as I was told if it didn't seem very reasonable, and that didn't go down too well. So, yeah. Number three, in what way would you better yourself if you could? I'd like to have a skill that I could earn a living from and be my own boss, basically. So that would be nice. Number four, do you have any houseplants? No, I don't. I've got one, but it's a tree, really. It's a tree, and it drops its leaves and all that. It's only a baby tree, and it's a magnolia tree. And it's called Susan, and I got it because of the name, obviously, and it's got beautiful purple flowers when eventually it matures enough to have flowers. So yeah, but I'm not very green fingered. Everything I get tends to die. I'm all right with plants in the garden and stuff. I'm good with that, but my garden's not in any good condition at the moment because my dog keeps abusing it. So yeah, I'm looking forward to getting back to my garden and making it my own again, really. But houseplants, no, I'm not very lucky with them. Number five, your uncle died and left you 1 million, but you have to do one out of three of these tasks before you can have the money. Which one would you pick? Be homeless for a year? No, couldn't do that. Go to prison for a year? Nope, couldn't do that. Eat only burgers every day for a year? For £1 million. Yeah, I'd most probably go for that one, though I'd probably be really fat, but then again I'd have the money to hopefully get rid of the weight afterwards by buying a gym or something like that. I don't know. Anywho, that's the last, and it was a cute little tag. Thanks, Jasmine, and I'll speak to you all soon, I hope. Take it easy and keep it real. Bye.